G'day there guys, I'm Jesse Crowe, the travelling scientist. I've been doing some research into vitamin D, and when I got a letter from these Aussie blokes, and their story is so interesting, I just had to go meet them in person. Check this out.
G'day, I'm Davo.
And I'm Deansy.
We're twins. But we're not like the same, eh?
Yeah, because I'm like hell into the snow, like snowboarding, beers, babes.
Yeah, and I'm like into the beach, you know? Surfboarding, beers, babes. Sweet.
It turns out that I'm like vitamin deficient, right? Because I don't get any sun up the snow. Yeah, and that travelling scientist bloke said like vitamin D is important for your... What was it? What's it important for?
Your digestion, immune system
and happiness.
Happiness, yes.
Let me try and translate what Deansy and Dave are saying. Basically, sunlight is our main source of vitamin D. But if you live somewhere cold or snowy, you probably don't get much sunlight and you could be deficient in vitamin D, like a billion people around the world, and that can cause serious problems.
Yeah, because I get like super sick all the time, eh? Like, it's not from Mac and Gross Chicks or anything, like, it's proper flu, you know?
Yeah, because I like never get sick and I'm always Mac and Chicks.
Mate, you wish. I get way more girls up the mountain, hey? As if, bro. Oi, beach babes are all about the Davo gun show, alright? Whatever, man. Oi, the snow bunnies live for Deansy's sick tricks, alright? You couldn't even pay for it. I mean, forget... You're not getting
whatever,
anything
man.
Down
forget
to beach,
you.
Bro.
Oi, dream on.
What?
You are so full
that,
of it.
Remember that time you, we... Remember that time we hooked up with the same girl?
Yeah.
Was that...
Yeah, that was...
Was that weird?
That was pretty cool. Weird.
That was a funny time. It was weird. It's funny.
How much sunlight do you actually need? Well, a lot of research papers have concluded that moderate amounts of sunlight are enough to produce the vitamin D that your body needs. Basically, moderate sun exposure means some, but not enough to get burnt. Like 10 to 15 minutes if you're going to strip down to your underpants, or 20 to 30 minutes if you're just showing your face and your hands because maybe it's really cold outside. And you can adjust that time slightly depending on how much cloud coverage there is and how hot that sun is. But in general, if you can get 10 to 20 minutes of sunlight every day, your body will produce enough vitamin D.
Sometimes I just feel real average, you know? Just like I get real sad and lonely and it's kind of hard to talk about.
I don't know if it's because like I live off beers and Maccas. That probably doesn't help, but also I haven't seen sunlight in months and yeah, I feel like sunlight is a natural source of happiness. I don't know.
Wait, you're so gay for the sun, bro.
Well, you can't talk, man. You spend so much time in the sun, you look like me leather wallet, you dickhead.
Whatever, man.
If for some reason you can't get enough sunlight in your life, you can also consume vitamin D through your diet by eating things like fatty fish, beef liver, and eggs. These are all good dietary sources of vitamin D. But if you're a snow bum like Deansy, or if you're a vegan or a vegetarian, then you should seriously consider taking a vitamin D supplement.
Yeah, so I started eating fish, eh? And it was like real good, like it definitely helped with my depression a little bit. But, you know, I live in the mountains and I realized that fish probably wasn't real fresh, like it was probably made in China or something. So, yeah, it was a bit weird. Yeah, he was eating this like gross as fish and I was like, mate, you are gonna get salmonella.
Sick jokes, boys. Good jokes.
And I started taking a vitamin D supplement every day too, you know, because like you don't get much sunlight, so I just take a pill instead.
Yeah, it's got like the recommended daily dose of vitamin D, so I don't need to stress about my diet anymore, what I'm eating. I just take one of these pills like every day, fix me right up.
It's actually really good to get my snow bro back again, like just to see him, you know, happy and hooking up with chicks. Like, I'm real proud of him. Didn't I guess that, bro? Like, I said it's the sun, man. You need the sun. The snow's gonna kill you, bro. Like, I totally guessed that, and I've just deserved, like, a medal or something. Just saying, boys. Just saying.
Anyway, that's how I get all my vitamin D now. I just take that pill every day. I don't have to stress about my diet, so I can, like, do all the backflips and the babes that I want.
Ah, whatever. Don't listen to him. Oi, beach is where it's at, bro. I get all the vitamin D, and it's right here in my pants.
Oi, babes, follow Big Dick Dave on Instagram. You won't regret it, huh?
See you really soon.
No. Oi, follow Sleazy Deansy on Insta. I've nearly got 1k followers. Gonna be sick. Well,
you don't even listen to this guy. He's starting to get you, man.
Get out of here. You bloody idiot.
Whatever. I'm out of here.
Can't believe I'm gonna leave you. Hate to be your brother.
Hey there, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button down below. And let me know if you have any questions about sunlight or vitamin D in the comments section down below. Make sure you share this video with anyone who's gearing up for a winter season soon. And make sure you subscribe for more traveling science every single week. See you guys next time, Sunday.